Hey, good morning students. How are you all? I hope you are fit, fine, taking good care of yourselves. I'm your English teacher, Archana Singh, welcoming you all to the English class. So, we have already done the chapter Anil and Geeta. We will do the chapter once again and the question answers too. It has been already done, but we will do once again. So, लेट मी रिकैप द चैप्टर. अनिल इज़ अ बॉय, ही वॉन्ट्स अ पेन. अनिल एक लड़का है, उसे एक पेन चाहिए. इट इज़ नॉट ऑन द टेबल, वो टेबल पे नहीं है. इट इज़ नॉट ऑन द फ्लोर, वो ज़मीन पे भी नहीं है. ही ओपन्स द बैग, वो बैग को खोलता है. द पेन इज़ नॉट इन द बैग, द पेन इज़ ऑन द, कहाँ है, अनिल्स ईयर. गीता इज़ अ फैट गर्ल, गीता एक मोटी लड़की है. शी वॉन्ट्स अ बन, उसे एक बन चाहिए. It is not in the plate, वो प्लेट में नहीं है. She opens the box, वो बॉक्स को खोलती है. It is not in the box, वो बॉक्स में नहीं है. The bun is in the dog's mouth. Okay. So ये questions हम लोग को orally करना है. So what does Anil want? Anil wants a pen. What does Geeta want? Geeta wants a bun. Where is the pen? The pen is on the Anil's ear. Where is the bun? The bun is in the dog's mouth. So next one is, complete each sentence by choosing the correct word from the following given boxes. Anil is a boy, Geeta is a girl, Anil opens the bag, right? Geeta is fat, Geeta opens the box. Okay, look at the picture and complete the sentence by filling he, she or it. It is a cat, she is a girl, he is a boy, it is a glass, right? And the last one is, fill in the blanks with he, she or it. My father goes to the office, he goes in the car. My grandmother is old, she tells me stories. Rohan is a boy, good boy, he works hard. Cow is a pet animal, it gives us milk. I sit on a chair, it is made of wood. Mrs. Das is my teacher, she teaches well. I hope you have all understood the exercises and you will not face any difficulty because we have done this chapter again and again. So I hope you'll be able to write all the question answers and the exercises from the book, right? And it is mandatory to do in the copy itself. So bye bye all of you, take care and have a nice day, and very important, stay at home, stay fit. Okay, bye students, take care, bye.